Hello, everybody. It is I, the Beast, and I'm playing again today on the Beast FTB server. Yay! Right, today I have a few things to do. Mainly is I'll just show you what I've done off camera. I was playing quite a bit of Bioshock Infinity yesterday, but I did come on and I finished this second alveary, and that's now the home of my cultivated, producing lots and lots of honey, which is what I wanted. And I've also got 6 blocks up of the third one, which I'm going to put my my industrious is going to go in there. I wonder how the mutations are going on these trees, but we'll have a check of that in a bit. But what I want to do today is we're getting plenty of honey from there, but we need pollen and royal jelly, and these two do that. But because there's no frames in here, it's going very slow, and I tend to forget that I've put frames in, so I've only got a few frames left. So what I'm going to do is today, I don't even know if I've got any string, thinking about it. I could do with setting up something to automatically get string. That would be a spider spawner, or grow some cotton, I presume. That might work. What have I got in string? Let's have a little look. String... one. Yeah, I'm not doing very well on string. But we can get on. We'll get the impregnated sticks part going, because we do need that. So for impregnated sticks, we'll just have a little look. The impregnated frame, which is what I would like to aim for, the impregnated frame. As you can see, it uses impregnated sticks with a string in the middle. Now, the string is a problem, but we can get around that, and I'll make a little farm outside or wherever to do that. But the first thing is these impregnated sticks. That's what I want to work on at the moment. To get an impregnated stick, we need another carpenter, and that has to have seed oil. Now we know that we can actually use creosote as well. I didn't realize that. Ooh, that's interesting. But we get far more seed oil. Let's just go and check. Ignore this message. Go away. Go and have a look at my tanks. How much? We've got quite a bit there. Yeah, we've got quite a bit of creosote in oil in there. Quite a bit. So 159.5 buckets. Might use creosote. Save a little on the seed oil. Right, so talking about the first thing we're going to need is we're going to need yet another liquid tesseract. So first thing we do is because that's the thing that takes the longest to make. Here we go as a test. You've seen me do this loads of times. The first thing we need is the unattuned, which is that, which is 4 tin and hardened glass with a diamond in the middle. We only need one, and we need 4 ender pearls to fill it. 1, 2, 3, 4. That'll fill that. So we'll get that cooking, get it in the oven. So 4 go in the Magna Crucible, and we put the tesseract frame in there. Right, that's cooking. So we could clear that, and we could start looking at a carpenter. So that would be the carpenter, which is there. As you can see, sturdy casing with bronze ingots. Let's just make sure we've got enough. So, what have we got on bronze? Oh, we've got plenty. So, let's do the sturdy casing first, which is 8 bronze ingots to start off with. That gives us the sturdy. And then we want 6 bronze, not brass, like I said in an earlier video, but they are bronze, and the sturdy casing is also bronze, like, so I'm correcting myself. Press that, and there we have a carpenter. Oh, I did have a sturdy in because it'll allow me to make another, but we don't need another, we only is sufficient. Right, we need 2 liquiducts. So I'll bring 2 out of my storage. 1, 2. There they are. Beautiful. That should have finished cooking by now. It has. Thank you. Back to E and press and put in Tess for Tesseract to E double S. Excellent. Into U. Clear that, put him in there, and let's have a look for liquid tesseract. Give me, thank you. Okay, so we've got a liquid tesseract, we've got the carpenter, plenty of logs in the system, so let's go and set this bit up. I'd have thought, might need, because I've only got the liquiducts, I'm going to need red conduit. I'm actually a little low on that. Seeing as we're so low, what I'm going to do is we're going to put it into auto-making thing. So I'm going to have this, the energy conduit. I don't think there's any empty, is there? Let's just have a little check. No, it would appear higher. So we've only got 7 left in the system, so I need to make more empty ones. The best way is if I put in 2 electrum, and we take 2 of those, and we put in a hardened glass. So if I put hard and take one of them out, ooh, we're running a bit short on that as well. Go and find one of those empty doodies. Nope. I think we've got plenty of these though now. Let's get rid of these. And we'll put energy conduits in there instead. So that'll make 4 every time it recharges up. Anyway, so we've got 2 there and 2 of those. Let's put the rammel back in. We don't need the cobble or that. So let's go and set this up. I normally like to leave a gap of 1. Oh, we're going to need a bit more. That was not good. going to have to. Hello, you. Are you dark? Yes, you are. Go away. You're dead. Before I kill myself, I'm going to put Obermower bag on. That's better. Are you dark as well? Good grief, it places full of dark. Sorry about that, had a little bit of a crash. Right. And then I didn't realise that I wasn't recording. Basically, what I've done is I've now connected the... I've got, or I put a liquid tesseract on there, which is feeding oil. Well, you know, the MFR laser drill thing is, yeah. What about him? Oh dear. Oh dear. Luckily, those things only take out ores. They don't take out cobble. Not that power is a bit of, for all the guys that have been playing a while, is a bit of a consequence. It's not really. Anyway, as I was showing you, so during my burp, I've set him up. He's now getting creosote oil, and I'm putting the logistic pipes in. So we're going to put 3 gold in. One, two, three. Then a logistics pipe. Like that. And then down here, we need the supplier pipe. There. Now, this thing, that has got no... Where is the dearest? That only seems to go that way. I'm going to need these cables going in. Where does that go? Down. So I might go, let's just have a look what we've got under here and remind myself. Yeah, we've got no cabling. So I'm going to run some cabling. So I'm going to dig out to where I need it to come in, which would be about here. And dig through. Sorry guys, it's got dark. I would have thought I'd have hit this by now. I was one off. Right, so I need cabling all the way across. Luckily I brought some. And some stuff to fill in what I don't need, which is that cable, that cable, not the wrong way, that cable, come on wheel, that. We don't want any monsters down here. And into there. But I want that there, and then we're going to go down. All the way and out, so it's running across to there, parallel to that the energy conduit. Now be bricks, where's brick? There's brick, seal it all back up. Now I need this running across down here. Fill this in. That one. Is that going to look good? No, it's not. I don't like that. Don't like that. It's going to... No, don't like that at all. I'm going to make that go under the pipe and out. Trust there to be a big bloody cave down there. Back to no dark mage down there at the minute. Good. Let's finish this bit. Come on. That time. Come on, up. Brilliant. Right, can fill in my floor again a bit. Save me falling down everything. Okay. So it's going to go up. take that one more up. It's going to be showing in the other room. Change of plan. Change of plan. Get rid of all of that. Don't like it. Make sure I've got them all. I have. Apart from you. Out, cover that, put that back, and instead of coming out there at the minute, it's running up and over, isn't it? So what we'll do, get rid of all of this as well. Uncover it all, what I've just covered. Redo it, put everything back. Put my floor back. Because I'm going to get this to go spelling of bye, I know. I was just being quick. Go away. Right, so that's that filled back in. So I don't want that lot doing. And we'll go along here now, this time. Which will look a lot smarter. Grab them. Are we to a level that I want to be? Yep. There we go, one up. Two up, and then come down behind. But on this side, no, it's got to be on this side. Got the same problem. See how I've done it over here. I think the best solution I've got is actually from here. I think that would be the best. Yeah, I think that would look the best. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to come out . Don't worry, we'll clear all that lot up. Let's grab all the bricks. And let's start putting the pipe cabling in. So I'm going to come across to level with it. Then up. And then down. So there. That is about the best I think I'm going to get. So I'm going to fill it in the bits that, not that one. Fill in the back layer, backfill it. Like, go away. Keep doing that. That's twice I've done that. Get off. Backfill it. Have a look how that looks. Not that bad, not bad at all. So here we want this to request lugs. Of course they're going to be flirty around my system, so I want it to do two. Like so, that gets two impregnated sticks. I will get that. No, I better not do it now because it will just overload the system. Will I stop doing that? I want a level emitter and an import bus. Have we got any import buses? And the bread that I was talking about. So first thing, bread. Plenty of that. Put them back. Lovely. Full belly again. Could go on an apple diet, I suppose. That's the bread in there, and then we need a import bus. Have I got any? In a word, I've got a fuzzy, but I don't want to use any fuzzy. So we better make one. Try using the M key. Don't really like this keyboard position. First that. Oh dear, we haven't got any of them. Build me one. Might as well put a couple in the system. And when I mean a couple, I'll put four in. And now I've run out of them things, so I better do that as well. And put about three or four of them in. Right, there we are, plenty. So, could do that now. And then I want to make it a precision. There we are. Now I want a level emitter. I'll show you why in a bit. Across we go. Okay, so I'm going to put the precision there, the level emitter here, and link it up with a cable. Now I'm going to grab a... Hang on, I don't want it there, I want it there, pointing at the this, so it will only... So I want to break that there. This is going to look weird. There we are. Now I want this to only allow into the system. We haven't got any at the minute, so I better just get it to make a few. We've got logs, you, request. Logs, two of them. Grab that, and then this, so I want, oh, good grief, that to admit that when there is 64 of them, so if there is 64, it will when the signal comes, should grab them. Right, so we've now got impregnated sticks that'll keep going. That is brill. And don't look too bad. And then we're going to have another thing that... Let's have a little look at frames. It's the impregnated frame I want, and it's only done in shaped crafting, so that would be in a cyclic assembler. Which we haven't got any in, of course, so I've got to build one. There. A little bit more stuff to do, so tin gears first. I'm sure there's a different recipe. Nope, there isn't. So, two of these. No cobble, give over. Are you trying to tell me that this thing hasn't got any cobble in? Now I'm going to have to go to the other side, because as soon as that side gets the cobble, it munches it. So I'm going to have to go over here. That's why these are separate. Grab, I'm going to need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 8 cobble. Because this side's connected to my quarry, and the quarry generates lots of, so my sister would quickly become completely annihilated in cobble. So there we go, two of them, get them in the system, and then one, two of them into the system. Let's see what we've got. So I've got everything but the chest. So chest, make it for me, do it again, and Bob is your uncle. As well as that, we are going to need a schismatic there. So we're doing well. Walking backwards and forwards through the beast's lair. Okay, leave a gap, dig a hole. Bet I've got no red conduit on me. Luckily, don't need to go that far back. Grab one of those. Don't need it. I'm gonna keep the cable on me because I'll put it back and then we'll not. Then we'll need it. There we go. Put that in there. And put that there. Put the cyclic assembler there and let it start filling. Turn all these off for the time being. Okay, so this will require how many impregnated frames have we got? Impregnated sticks, we've got 62. So if I grab 8 of those and then string I need. Wait a few seconds while it shoots across. There it is. So open the schismatic and put the blank one in and put the string in the middle. And these 8 round. That should give us an impregnated frame schismatic, which it does. Now we need some gold pipe, which is 3 gold pipe, a logistics and a supplier. Them and logistics, which is there, but we'll take 2, and then a little bit of lap, one on either side of it, one there, one there. That gives us the supplier that can go away. and I'll set this bit up. Okay, so I'm going to put the supply pipe first. Let's put all these lamps in the bar. Don't need a bow at the minute, so I'll put that away. So 1, 2, 3. Then the logistics, then the supplier. Boom. Get it this to supply 8 and 1. Let it do partials until it meets it. Should see 8 sticks turned up here, which I haven't. Why? Very weird. Are they in there now? No. Silly sausage. That is an input. Now it'll do it. There they are. Right. So we're going to have the input coming from here. Level emitter here. And the input, so we're going to get it to grab it from here. And a level emitter coming here. I think that'll be about the best. So cable. Running along here. So we're going to need an input bus and a level emitter. Again. There's the level emitter. Now I want the import bus again. Like that. What's the bit on the bottom it hasn't got? Oh, sticky piston. Have I got any sticky resin? That will do. Plenty on that. So I want to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yep, 10 of them. That turned it into a precision. So we've got the level emitter, got the string. That, we're running up to 33 minutes, would you believe, here? No, there's 10 minutes before that, so we're quite way over our limit here. So I'm going to, once I've set this bit up, oh, trust it to go there, I'm going to say, cut this episode. In the next episode, I think we're going to have to address the string problem. I'll think about that, which way we want to go. There we go, that's the import bus. So I'm going to get this, so it only does about 10 frames. So we'll put plus 10 on there, and I ain't got a frame yet until I put the string in the system.
I'm back.
So there, we're still recording. Should be, that's all set up. So this is the beast saying goodbye for now. I will think on getting the getting the string problem sorted. That's the next bit. So at the moment it is TTFN, goodbye for now from the beast. Bye bye.